Google Voice is a free service developed by the Google company. This elaboration is used to provide communication between users on the VoIP principle. This suggests that the internet is used for calls and messages, not mobile connection. This is a very convenient tool in the modern world, which replaces the ordinary SIM cards and the need for them by its functionality. Google Voice allows to make and receive an unlimited quantity of calls, text messages for free, use call forwarding, link a number to multiple devices, apply conference communication, and so forth. The service provides free American numbers, and in order to use its services and get virtual numbers for calls, it is required to bypass registration on the platform with a US number. And this causes some inconvenience. If, for example, you are in another country and you don't have such a number in principle, it might have been a problem before. But today, when there is the SMS activation service 5SIM, any difficulties with verification on platforms on which it is necessary to use a number of another country cease to be an obstacle. 5SIM provides virtual numbers for Google Voice, with the help of which it is possible to bypass verification. This will allow not only to use this platform with all the available functionality, but also to create an unlimited quantity of accounts, both in Google Voice and on any other resource. It is for this reason exactly that using a virtual number of 5SIM is an excellent solution. Moreover, 5SIM provides numbers of more than 180 countries at the most affordable prices on the market. How to bypass registration on Google Voice with a virtual number? Go to 5SIM by link from the description. Go to the registration and top up the balance. Next, select the US country and find Google in the list of services and click Buy. Insert the provided number on the Google Voice site and wait until the code is displayed in the audio window. It will allow to complete the verification. Please don't forget to use a VPN or proxy server that will allow you to have an American IP address. Otherwise, unfortunately, it will not be possible to create a virtual Google Voice number.